Hello everyone, today you are watching my channel White Wolf Tech Talks. Today we will see one simple topic from the mechatronics, that is logic gates. Okay, logic gates. Now see, I will give you one example why these logic gates are used. These logic gates are you can say virtual devices, you cannot see them. They take a decision on inputs, multiple inputs, and give a single output. For example, if we have one compound and there is one machine operating inside this compound, so this is a compound, okay, and this is the machine. And there are two doors, that is one A and this is B door, okay. And the condition is like this: when this both doors, that is A and B, are closed, okay. So when this door A is closed, there will be one limit switch that will send us a signal that door is closed, okay. Signal, and there will be one more limit switch which will sense whether door B is closed or not, and when door B is closed, it will send a signal, okay. Now here is a situation. Normally this kind of arrangement is used in industry because there are many machines which are very hazardous and no one wants to harm the operator, okay. And the situation is like this: when this door A is closed, door B is closed, then only allow this machine to start, okay. If any of this door is open, then the machine will not start, and this will act as a safety feature, okay. So let's discuss this logic gates. There are main four logic gates, okay. And these are written in capital letters AND, OR, and NOT. AND, OR, NOT. One more exclusive gate, that is XOR, okay. Now this AND, OR, NOT, there are two more gates which are called as N and NOR, okay. This actually N AND is also written as NOT AND, and this N OR is also written as NOT OR, okay. Now I will give you a example of AND, that is AND C. Now this AND is a, you just keep in mind, this is a device which is shown by this symbol, okay. So this AND device, AND gate, takes two input A and B and produces one output, okay. So this possible inputs, possible combination of inputs and outputs are shown in one chart that is called as truth table. So this truth table will actually tell you when A receives a signal and B does not receive a signal, what should be the output. See, I have written all the gates separately. Let's discuss this. This is the standard symbol for the AND. AND gate receives two kind of inputs and produces one output, and that can be shown like this. That is, the output is equal to product of these two inputs. And as I already told you, the possible combination of inputs and the output, this table is called as truth table. And see, if AND gate receives 0 0, then output will be 0. Okay. Now, if input is 0, 1, output will be 0. The output of this AND gate is 1 when both the inputs are 1. See, 1, 1, 1. This is the truth table. And always keep in mind that 0 denotes low, off, and the 1 denotes high, otherwise on. Okay. So, if you get a signal of 5 volt from any sensor, that means this sensor is sending signal 1, and if the sensor is sending 0 volt, that is no voltage, that means sensor is sending 0. Okay, this is how the electronics works. Now, the OR gate is shown like in this fashion. This is the standard symbol. A and B are the input, C is the output, and the OR gate are shown like this, that is two inputs plus sign. Okay, output is equal to A plus B. And the truth table for the OR gate is like this, that is the A input, B input, okay, and the C is the output. So, if any of this input is 1, if the any of this input is 1, the output will be 1 in case of OR gate. See this, B is 1, A is 0, output is 1. A is 1, B is 0, output is 1. 1, 1, 1. Okay, this is the OR. Now, the NOT. Actually, NOT device, this gate, receives only one input, produces only one output, and that is shown by this triangle and one circle like a thing, and the output is equal to A and this dash. This is how the NOT is shown. Actually, NOT is used to inverse the input. So when input is 1, output will be 0. When input is 0, output will be 1. So input is 0, output will be 1. This is the truth table for the NOT. Okay. So this NOT is applied to AND, which is called as NAND. Okay. Inverted AND. Okay. So simply you have to change this AND symbol by putting a simple circle over here, and all the outputs of the simple AND gates will be inverted. See, 0, 0, 0, 1 in NAND gate, and see, 1, 1, 1, 0. That means AND gate will take an input from this to produce an output, and that will be inverted because of the NOT AND, NOT gate. And this is output. And this is how it is shown, that putting a bar on its head, and A, B is the input and this is the output. See, if you want to see the truth table, please pause the video and you can write it down. NOR is same. See, this is the symbol of NOR gate, and OR gate, and the symbol of NOR gate is formed by putting a one circle here over here. See this one circle, and the standard symbol is like this, A plus B. See, OR is denoted like this, A plus B, and simply put a bar upon its head, that will become NOR. This is the truth table for the NOR. Okay. One more gate, that is the exclusive OR, XOR. See, only keep in mind, the exclusive OR will give you output of 0 when both the inputs are same. So if both the inputs are 0, then output is 0. If the both the inputs are 1, 1, then output is 0. So the output of the XOR gate is 0 when the both the inputs are same. See, this is the standard symbol of the XOR, and it is shown by this standard way. So these are the all gates. I hope you understood the logic gates, and it's a one simple example. And if you like the video, please give a thumbs up, and share this video and subscribe. Thank you.